20 days later, the Levi Chavez case has reached its climax, with the prosecution and defense having one more shot at convincing the jury their side should prevail. The judge will give them 3 hours each for their closing arguments. Action 7 News reporter Ana Velasquez shows us what the jury has to consider.
Distraught husband or calculated killer?
Can you touch her? Tell me if she feels cold. You can't?
Prosecutors say former APD officer Levi Chavez murdered his wife Tara in October of 2007 and used his police training to make it look like a suicide. At first, former Valencia County Sheriff's Detective Aaron Jones believed she did kill herself until he got suspicious.
The fact that he indicated that she had been dead for a day or so, how did he know that? And how in the world would he know that, especially in a dark room? That was very, very, very concerning.
Jones was one of multiple witnesses called to the stand. But will the jury remember his testimony and how defense attorney David Serna attacked his credibility, calling him a lying, dirty cop? Or will the jury focus on Levi Chavez's affairs and the parade of mistresses who, one after the other, took the stand for the prosecution? Former corrections officer Rose Slama.
The first year was having sex as friends.
Okay.
We both needed something that our spouses weren't giving us.
Okay.
The second year, it was more of less friendship, more sex.
APD officer Regina Sanchez.
I was understanding that he was separated and in the process of getting a divorce.
Cell phone sales girl Katrina Garley.
I actually instigated it. I text messaged him to tell him that he had nice eyes.
Former APD officer Deborah Romero.
You know, this whole thing was just so disgusting and such a disgrace. I mean, that was the whole thing that made me upset, that makes me upset right now.
And current wife, APD Detective Heather Chavez, who testified the relationship blossomed after Tara's death.
When did the romantic relationship start?
End of November, in December.
But sex and scandal are just part of this twisted tale. Experts for the prosecution say the gun that killed Tara was found with its magazine clip released.
Someone had to press that magazine release after it was fired.
The doctor who conducted Tara's autopsy says Tara's brainstem was severed and she could not have physically done that. But throughout trial, Chavez's attorney poked holes in the state's theory and painted Tara as a lonely, sad woman who fell into a deep depression over their troubled marriage and his infidelities. Chavez even stunned a packed courtroom and took the stand in his own defense.
I turned on the light. And it was just like terror, like I couldn't believe what I was seeing.
For nearly 6 years, he's maintained his innocence. Soon, a jury will decide his fate. Ana Velasquez, KOAT, Action 7 News.
The jury has the monumental task of determining whether Levi Chavez is guilty or innocent, and they're going to do it without hearing about a huge piece of evidence that never made it past pretrial hearings, evidence the prosecution considered the motive for murder. You don't want to miss this story coming up later in our newscast.